And Wisconsin airports, including one right here in our area, will see some major upgrades. U.S. Senator Tammy Baldwin, a Democrat from Wisconsin, has announced $34 million in safety and other improvements from the FAA and Government Funding Bill. $706,000 is earmarked for the Central Wisconsin Airport in Mosinee to rebuild the tower and upgrade it. CWA's manager says the money means more modern equipment, which enhances passenger safety.